offensive to admit that I am turning strangers into friends. It felt too easy, took too quick, no, I am anxiously waiting for the other shoe to drop, cause I'm not really sure it fits. My swollen ankles, shaking hands, my twitching eyeballs, sweaty pits, nervous ticks, cartoon voices in place of up the trait of tenderness, self-love, and showing concern for my new friends without losing the old. Because it's happened before. Because it's happened before several times in my lifetime. I'm really good at losing track. Good at only ever writing songs about things that I'm not really good at, like being
honest with anyone, honest with anyone,
being honest with anyone, opening up to you. So how can we be friends if I'm only friendly? How can we be friends if I'm only friendly? Of expressing myself through anything other than self-deprecation. Jokes about how I'm sad that make you uncomfortable. I guess I could try being honest.